Like damn, she in her mood. She lit, no money too. Like damn, she in her mood. No friends, I don't fuck with the fake. Saying they love me, but one in my place. Stuff in the party, I'm looking the baddest.
Oh wow, why is it not focused? So, we're looking at the shirts. I'm looking for a black. Think I just found it. Right here. Classic fit, it say. I think this would be fun. But I'm gonna tell y'all the agenda. So right now I'm just looking for a shirt done. And some vinyl. So we're gonna look at the vinyl. We're gonna see what they got. And that was a kid shirt. And they on sale. So yeah, so let's look. I don't know where the vinyl would be. I also wanna look at some yarn while I'm here. Looking for, that's, wait. Heat transfer. I think this is it, y'all. $20. Easy beat. $20, I think it's on sale. Yeah, see? Okay, thank God, because I was finna have a panic attack. Oh, they got some new. Y'all, they got so much stuff. I haven't been here so long. And then they have the skin tones yarn, y'all. These are so cute. They come in different skin tones. So cute. It's literally so cute. I might get some yarn while I'm here, y'all.
Y'all, let me hurry up and get out of the store, because I'm going to be here all day if I just be looking around. So let me get out of the store, and I will catch y'all outside. So, y'all, I came to Ross. Bye. Look who's in Ross. She's everywhere, guys. I can't escape. I can't escape that. So, this is like, who is going to be with me Friday and Saturday. Can't so, escape. It's just that. But we in Ross right now. It's not really nothing.
It's really nothing. It's like cute, like, summer stuff.
Yeah, they got, look, a lot of shorts and stuff. But they don't got, I want a jumpsuit. I'm finna try to look for one. I'm gonna ask them.
They got a lot of stuff. Yeah, I see all the shorts. Since when they have all these shorts out?
So, right now, I am currently at my parents' house in the bathroom. We literally finna get ready and go. We're waiting on Shayla to come, and then we're finna hit the road, baby. It is, I think it's like, it's 11, like 12 or something, 11. We plan to be on the road at 12, and so far the plan is executing. I got my hair in some pins, so. But yeah, so we finna get ready and go. Like I said, I'm gonna vlog everything. I have to finish packing my bag. I only got a couple things to pack, for real. So I gotta finish packing my bag, and then we're hitting the road. They got some Publix subs, Publix subs, and some Gatorade, fruit, etc. Because I do not want to dance on an empty stomach, one, but I also do not want to dance on a stomach full of junky food or junk food. Who would do that? You are gonna kill yourself. So that's the plan for today. I'm gonna just record like everything that go on, like us driving and stuff. It only take 3 hours to get there, so it shouldn't take long at all. It's not raining, so that's good. But yeah, that's just a little update. I'm gonna update y'all when we get there, and yeah. We're on the way. I'm gonna watch some YouTube and finish crocheting my hat for the Battle of the Bands that go with my fit.
Y'all gonna see the fit. Girl with the black and white, like, I'm
blue. She got the brown and pink. I got the black and white, you know. I got that on camera.
But let me go.
Leaving me, dipping out on me already. Got what you needed, I guess. Quickly, learned yourself through me. Already gave me what you needed, I guess.
Okay, y'all, so I got a little alone time, but we made it to our hotel. Let me show y'all the progress of my hat. Ciao. We almost there. We got a couple more to go, but a couple more things to go, and then that's gonna be my cat beanie. But they checking in, Shayla checking in her room, and my mama them checking in their room. I'm gonna be with Shayla. I'm gonna be in her room, like, I already knew that though. But we made it to, I'm
trying to see the time, hold on.
It's currently
38. So, yeah, my boyfriend is so retarded. The audition prep starts at 6:30 and it's 6:30 to 9:30. I think 6, 7, 8, 9:30. So about 3 hours, 30 minutes. I'm very nervous. We gotta do our makeup. So I'm gonna record us like chit-chat and doing our makeup and stuff. Ready and show y'all our cute shirts. My auntie made some cute shirts because they told us to wear team colors of the team that we're representing at the HBCU dance prep. So we picked Alabama State because we're in Bammer, like, make it make sense. So we got Alabama State on our shirt, and then I told her to put our initials on the sleeve. So I have CBM, I think, or CB for Sierra Beatrice, and Ashayla got AS, Ashayla Smiley. And it's so crazy, her initials literally spell Alabama State. I'm very excited. I'm scared. So we gonna see how that go. I still got this pimple on my face. But we're gonna do some makeup for it. We gotta wear makeup. We gotta do full glam. So that's gonna be very interesting. I just don't want my wig to come up. It look decent. I gotta put some makeup on it when I do my makeup. But I think we're gonna be good. I think we finna get ready and go in. So yeah, my mama and Shayla coming out.
Yep, they coming out.
Yeah.
So we finna unload and get our stuff. We made it. Shayla finna go talk to the people. She finna cut some people out.
Yeah, no, for real.
I finna show them the room number. Look, mama. Please look at what. Look at our number. Look at our number. That is.
That's a
I love it. Thank you.
I should have known better. Can't even pretend like I don't want it again. On a brain all the time. Thinking about the things that we did. You did something. But shit like this don't happen too often. It's the way you put it down. I don't want no one else around. Got me taking a step on the wild side. Cutting all ties with the mother.
Right, that was bands. I'm gonna record and I'm gonna bring my camera to the thing. I don't know if they're gonna let me record y'all, but I sneak it in a corner or something. We finna get ready, so. People, we real cute, y'all. I gotta take out this curl right here because it wanted to be ugly. But yeah, and she got curl last
year. Yeah, so I look bald
headed,
but it's okay.
My child coming.
Yeah, my she said
some on that too.
Yeah, I put yeah. It's drying.
Oh,
right now.
It dried clear.
Yeah, it dries clear.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna record in the car a little bit, and peep the face. Nothing but concealer. Okay. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. But I just want to show y'all us before we go. I'm gonna take the camera though, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to record. Look at the. So yeah.
I guess. Yeah. That's why I'm not with nobody. Cause I don't wanna hurt nobody.
My hair look a mess.
It's so windy outside.
Girl, I'm finna have a heart attack.
What's your mama say? Can you not really have a panic attack?
I'm finna have a panic attack, y'all.
She's so funny. She said, you about to really have a panic attack.
She said, good luck before we left out. And girl,
King, don't die. What?
Like, who says that? Tell us I'm don't die. And watch that happen. We just got here, y'all. I'm scared. I'm not gonna record. But I'm gonna show y'all. I guess the room. It's just look. Okay, bye, y'all. I'm back. Y'all.
Yes.
My makeup is done for. It wasn't bad at all. It was actually very fun. So I'm surprised. I'm very mad though because they did a video at the end. And of course, little me in the front messed up like twice. I messed up, then I caught back. So I messed up and then caught myself again.
That's what I'm saying.
What was it?
Don't put
one,
on the shoe.
Two. No, I'm going over.
Okay, let me
two,
go.
Two, three, four, five.
They can turn six, this
heat off. One, down two, three, four, round. Oh, no, I'm messing up, y'all. One, two, three, four, five, six, and eight.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, six, and eight.
Okay.
It was a lot, y'all. But I messed up on the little routine.
Three,
sometimes you gotta cheat to stay ahead in this bitch. Drink surf like it's liquor. Street life, I have you catching up to God quicker. Yeah. Sticker, AK-40 to your lip. Let the chopper bang on you like a blood or a cripper. Flipper, so much bread, I'm a gymnast. Made so much money off the dumbest.
I'm Mr. Body Catcher, Slaughter Gang Soul Snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, this a fucking rapper. Yeah. No capper, street nigga, not a rapper. Chopper hit him and he turned into a booty clapper. Smith and Weston, a 4L gang reppin'. We done baptized more niggas than a damn reverend. Yeah. Cap an alpha, me and my gang, we do all the steppin'. Who you checkin'? It's Hbcu, East or Weston.
I heard Poppy outside, and he got the double R, drop it outside. Check the weather and it's getting real, I'll be outside. I'ma drop this shit and have these pussies dropping like some motherfucking type of nigga that can look me in the eyes. I despise when I see you, better put that fucking pride to the side. Many times, plenty times, I survive, beef is live. Spoiler alert, this nigga dies.
Keep blinkies, and you know the weed sticky. My finger itchy, the Glock like the leave hickeys.
Remember to like keep it tight.
Yeah, keep it tight.
Because
if you get loose,
exactly,
it gets sloppy fast. Yeah.
No,
because like FAMU, when we went to FAMU, FAMU was so raggedy, dog.
No, Alabama is raggedy.
These are the dorms and stuff. So the stadium.
This is the dorms? Oh no. Look at it. Go change that, baby.
Why'd you come in? What?
Take it. Look y'all, we here.
I don't even know if it is it Vegas.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Here y'all. The fit. With the docks, okay.
Back on my old stomping ground.
It's cold though, y'all.
Old
it's freezing.
Ground.
It's literally freezing. I'm gonna vlog. I'm definitely gonna vlog. But this is that new stadium, y'all. So like, look, y'all. We got the shirt. We got it. No, it's on the other side. She want me to go to Alabama State so bad, y'all.
She gonna win. She gonna win.
You're right here.
Yeah, both.
We gonna finesse our way in.
Right. We gonna finesse our way in, like they said. So,
wait.
Uh-huh.
I'm about to say, take a picture.
Look what they're doing, y'all. This is the tailgate
is what Shayla said.
They're all gonna be outside, like, tailgating, getting little food trucks. The bands are getting set up. We freezing out here. We finna die.
We're finna die.
Everybody bring their cars. They tailgating.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Cars, you sitting in your cars. Enjoy the heat.
Yeah, my hands are freezing, y'all. I'm finna vlog when I get in. I'm sorry, my hands cold.
Oh,
but by what?
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Look at the girls. Yes, girls. Yes, girls. Okay, let's go get back.
Look at it. It's a little. I'll go stand by the food and be like this.
For real. Like, you thought I was feeling you?
That,
okay, I guess I want that.
I'm gonna put them in.
Y'all, it's freezing. Like, it's.
I was about to say, no, what was that?
I touched it in
it's
the tail.
Freezing in the water.
They got clear bags. They got clear bags. Well, no, she got a purse.
That's all right, so look.
There we go.
This is so hard.
This is my first time here. It's so fine.
The food is good right here. The food is good.
You want to get in it? I'm trying to save my storage, y'all. I literally got like 20 minutes of footage, so I'm really going to record when we get in. So, yeah. So let's spill the tea. So they said my little crochet bag, they said it can't come in. So we waiting for a bag.
Yeah.
And then what makes it better is the shop's not even open.
And everybody literally think the shop is open and it's not, so yeah.
What's going on? I need an explanation.
And then nobody's selling bags.
Yeah, nobody's selling bags. I'm surprised. Like, you could be charging 50 for a bag, for real. Because people need the bag.
And I'm going to pay that 50 for a bag.
And I would pay that 50 for a bag.
My pocket's going to hurt.
And return it after. No, I'm playing. But I called my mama, and she's supposed to be bringing us some bags. She can go to Dollar General, Dollar Tree somewhere to bring us some bags. So.
And everybody told me I got plastic bags.
Right. And I've seen people in line with plastic bags, but it's 10:07. So hopefully we could get a bag by 11. And this lady, she was so sweet. She said she was saving our spot in line because she heard them giving us a hard time.
Exactly. Out of all people, you want to come see me, I'm gonna go sit on the steps.
For real. But yeah, of course, that's our look, y'all. The out of towners getting sent home.
I really would get on y'all because this is really my stomach. I'll really show y'all.
It's the crochet beanie for me, though. I snapped. Available to purchase by the time y'all see this video. Y'all buy one. Yes, so that's the look we got today.
I go work in that shop my dang self.
For real, I seen somebody go in there though, so I'm not really sure, but yeah, so that's what we're doing right now. I'm trying to save my memory because I only got like 20 minutes, so. But yeah, hopefully we get a bag or we gonna be going home early today. Like, I'm just recording at this point.
At this point,
so there, your face out of the camera.
I didn't know you was recording.
At least
they just
lost. Y'all, we in a bit, y'all. We in here, y'all. Look at our new friends, y'all. We met them. We just met them, bye. We literally just met them. We need y'all Instagrams. Oh, you say it's no good signal?
No calls, right?
Y'all, we in here. I'm so excited, guys. I'm so excited. I don't know where I'm going though. They leading the way, sorry.
Yeah, they leading.
I don't know where we're going.
We following them. Future students
of SU.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
Let your mama hear that. She's going, yay, yay.
No, my mama want me to come here so bad and I don't want to come here.
Angel number.
Yes, girl.
Swing that hair.
really. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm geeking right now.
Stop it. Get some help.
Oh, we in it, baby. Oh, why she laughing like that? Why she laughing like that?
And they don't really have like a body type. Like,
yeah,
like,
they don't discriminate. And they don't have, I watched their live video, they don't have an amount of girls either. Like, they have 18 now. That's about 20 girls. When they had their headset in, baby, they finna eat. She's so little. I love it.
Be sure to post your HBCU marching band pride using the hashtag.
Clean, definitely. Okay.
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 Right. Yeah, they're ready to leave. That's why I say very clean. The one, the farthest up here was very pretty.
that. They don't got no room. Y'all gotta fix y'all formations. Other than that though, okay, Def Drop.
Give it up for the ladies on this.
Say that you're gonna be